When we see the LC circuit, both inductor and capacitor have the ability to store the energy. Even if we remove this supply, the inductor will supply the current to the capacitor and the capacitor will get charged. After that, the capacitor will provide the same energy to the inductor. This energy will get transferred between capacitor and inductor. This back and forth transfer of energy creates oscillation at the output.